Indoor air quality is not just a matter of comfort. It's a critical factor influencing our health and well-being. Let's explore why it matters so much. In this video, we can know how to improve indoor air quality through fresh air handling unit. The air in a closed building keeps circulating inside the building. When this happens, the amount of oxygen inside the building decreases and the amount of CO2 increases. This affects the health of those working inside the building. To avoid such problems, the air inside the building should be removed, and the fresh air from outside should be sent inside the building. Fresh air handling unit does this job. Now let's see how the fresh air handling unit works. FAHU has two sections. One is the upper section, and the other is the lower section. In the middle is the thermal wheel. One part of this thermal wheel is in the upper section of FAHU, and another part is in the lower section. This thermal wheel is connected to a small motor with a belt. When the FAHU is running, this motor is also running. Thus, the thermal wheel keeps rotating while the FAHU is running. The upper section has filter and blower motor, and the lower section has filter, cooling coil, and blower motor. The inlet duct of the upper section is attached to the building. An outlet duct is connected to outside. The inlet duct of the lower section is attached to the outside. And the outlet duct is connected to the building. We remove the air from the building to atmosphere through the upper section. Fresh air from outside is sent into the building through the lower section. This is how FAHU sends out the air that is circulating in a building and sends fresh air from outside into the building. The air leaving the building in the upper section passes through the thermal wheel at 25 degrees Celsius. While doing so, the thermal wheel also cools down to 25 degrees Celsius. Before going to the thermal wheel, the air passes through the filter so that the air is well filtered. As the thermal wheel continues to rotate, the upper part comes down. When the fresh air from atmosphere passes through the thermal wheel at 40 degrees Celsius in the lower section, the temperature of the fresh air is reduced as the thermal wheel is at 25 degrees Celsius. And it comes out of the thermal wheel at a temperature of 33 degrees Celsius. The air is well filtered by the filter before going to the thermal wheel. From the thermal wheel, it goes next to the cooling coil. While passing through the cooling coil, the air is further cooled, and the well-cooled fresh air goes inside the building. By reducing the temperature of fresh air, the temperature of the thermal wheel will increase from 25 degrees Celsius to 33 degrees Celsius. Now, the lower part of the thermal wheel will rotate and come up. When the return air from the building in the upper section passes through it, the temperature of the return air increases from 25 degrees Celsius to 29 degrees Celsius and goes to outside. Due to the silica coating in the thermal wheel, it will slightly absorb the moisture in the fresh air and return air. This way, the humidity level can be controlled a little. Fresh air from outside comes directly inside the FAHU, so there is a lot of dust will be in the filter. So the filter should be cleaned frequently. This is how the fan coil unit works. If you are just hearing about thermal wheel for the first time, let us know in the comments section below. If the video was useful, please like the video and share the video with your friends too. Please support and subscribe to our Zebra Learnings channel. Thank you.